More flocks are testing positive for bird flu across the country. USDA confirming highly pathogenic avian influenza in non-commercial flocks in Kansas and Illinois, and a commercial flock in Iowa. The cases bring total confirmed HPAI cases in the U.S. to 30, with 18 being in commercial operations and the rest in backyard or non-commercial flocks.